ISRO and NASA to build NISAR, the world's most expensive Earth monitoring satellite. Collaboratively, they are to launch an Earth monitoring satellite scheduled for launching in 2021. Deal confirmed. In a meeting in Toronto, NASA Administrator Charles Bolden and ISRO Chairman K. Radhakrishnan signed two documents to launch the NASA-ISRO satellite mission. One of the main purposes of the mission is to observe Earth and establish a general pathway for future joint missions for Mars exploration. Joint initiative. After 2 years of negotiations, the US and India signed a formal agreement for NISAR during Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to the US. In 2014 when he met the US President Barack Obama. Dual responsibility. According to the team, NISAR would require two frequency radars, an L-band 24 cm and a S-band 13. S-band is being LT by ISRO while NASA is taking the responsibility for the L-band by NASA. Main work. Observing Earth. The high-end satellite, using the two radars, will take weekly snapshots of Earth that will provide time-lapse images of the motion of tectonic plates,